everyone does, but Gertrude did something that few words could do. So this is the tale of Miss Gertrude, part two.